when the blood in your veins returns to the sea. And the earth in your bones returns to the ground. Perhaps you will remember that this land doesn't belong to you. It's you who belong to this land.